The five dumbest things Peter Griffin has done. Number one, he shot Quagmire while trying to prove he had safety on. Number two, he accidentally became a terrorist. Number three, he rode a shopping cart off of his roof and broke his neck. It did look fun though. Number four, he made his stairs a water slide. Number five, he tried to get Chris to do meth.